Welcome to Starbound, the game where I join the Illuminati. What is up, peeps? I don't know why I said that. I'm kind of tired right now, but I have good news. Starbound is on the return. So, basically, what happened with the last episode is that I recorded a bunch, and then I said, forget it, let's just... I don't know. I died. And then I came back to life. And so now, we are restarting with the now fully finished combat update. This isn't going to be the new nightly versions, although this is updated from the original nightly versions, which were of this update, so I'm just gonna play through it like normal. This is technically episode 1 for the series, but actually it's technically episode 2, but it's episode 1 of this playthrough because the other playthrough is discontinued, because I want to experience this new update thing for myself. So apparently the combat update adds stuff and things like special abilities for weapons and unique monsters. And... whoa! This has a sight now. That's pretty cool. Thing in there. Enable the matter manipulator. Anyways, that's simple enough. Enable the teleporter. So we go down. Most of this stuff is pretty similar to the last episode. So sorry about that, but what? This is new. Didn't look like this before. Interesting. Getting on to different things and stuff. Whoa! What's the whole farming situation? I swear I hear some other kind of music in the back. It's making music! That's terrifying! Kill it! Kill it! No, not that thing. This thing. I saw it. I freaking saw it. Why are you making music? Why are you so slow? Goddamn game. So yeah, there's like unique monsters and stuff in this update. Some colony quests that are actually properly implemented. What? No! Bad! Why does this exist? I don't like this. Little munchlings trying to feast on me. Quite the slowness of lag stuff. Are you like turniplings or something? I swear you're turnips. Freaking bouncing turnips. This game is so normal. This game is so normal. Anyways. I don't know why this game has to be so slow when I'm recording. Recording slows down things, but I mean, come on. That's bad. Why? I can't bring slavery. It's okay, music, I guess, but still. It is slightly on the annoying. little bit. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna sleep in a random tent in the rain. It's gonna be lovely. It's random ruins. As my health ever so slowly regenerates. There we go. Oh god, I don't... I mean, you have one of those summons. You're slightly cute, but at the same time, you're terrifying. So, anyways, let's go to mining some normal things. Because in every normal sandbox game, you've got a... You've got some ores, you got some wood to collect and all. So yeah, that's just how things are. I'm sorry if this is, like, essentially a repeat of the last episode, but it's not really a repeat, you know, because it's a different character, and it's on a newer update, it's new stuff, so that's always cool. These graves are a little bit, strange. But of course not, escape. Just remember, guys, when in doubt, just know that this game's... That just contains pixels. Lovely. Alright, we're probably gonna wanna settle down somewhere pretty soon. We probably should have made our house at that ruin. Whatever. Why is this breaking into individual pieces? I didn't do that last time. Probably because I was mining it from the bottom rather than the top. Okay, come on. Okay, I know what I need to do. I need to put this here. And this here. These guns don't seem to have any special abilities, unless maybe the rifle does. Well, I mean, the rifle... I guess you could say that it has a sight. I think you need to get, like, super fancy new weapons in order to get super fancy abilities. Ooh, that... Is that like an ape thing? I don't even know. These monsters are so much different than what I remember. What the heck? No, get away! I'm slightly curious as to what those other things are, but still. Encounter those things again, because I do not like their ability. You know what, I'm gonna have to get past them. Hi! Dude, how are you running so fast? Get away! Okay, we gotta deal with this one fast. Craft, craft, craft. Craft your good old wood planks. Craft your good old crafting table. Craft your good old bandages. Ah, what the... Raw steak. Yes. Okay, now we gotta get some of those bandages up and running. Gotta heal, man. Gotta heal. Heal. Okay, now it's suddenly night, and I have no place to... You know what? I'm just gonna go in this cave. I'm gonna make a nice cozy cave to live in. Away from the little turret. Cavern of Monsters. Okay, this is kind of... it's kind of nice and, nice and compact, or, like, just kind of... you know, not too large of a space, but perfect for our needs. I should have brought that campfire along with me, because now I have to go get more wood. Yeah. Okay. Can we get more wood? Yes, we can. Once we start getting to the real good shenanigans of this game, things will be a bit more unique. I'm a little worried about the creatures that might decide to exist during the night. The creatures used to be mostly random, but now they seem to have... I remember reading that they have more, like, unique monsters, so... They're not... not all of them are too random anymore. I think random ones still exist, but... just that they aren't the only things that exist. Because I exist too. Can you cook wheat into bread? That would make so much sense in a normal sandbox game. Anyways. Hunting spear. Oh, yeah. Although, should we make a bow instead? We just need a few more woods. Let's get some more woods. There we go. And hunting bow. Oh, yeah. Alright, just gonna head on back, because apparently Fraps doesn't like it when I start recording while I'm already in a game. So I have to go to the menu, and then I have to click the record button. Anyways, I accidentally... well, no, I had to leave for a bite, so now I'm back. Probably still part of the same episode. No idea what to do, other than dig, 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 and kill that thing, whatever it is. Oh, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. Come on now. Jesus. What the heck? They're falling from the sky. This game is normal. This game is normal. Ah, you're trapped. Ah. Okay, I think I hit him. Ah, no, 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 no. God, fucking Baron Prince in here. Whatever. This, new... traveling animation seems pretty neat. Well, now I have to traverse back. That thing again. It likes to sing. Stay away, bruh. yeah, well, the basic gists of this game are go down and get the core fragments, and then head on up and start exploring new planets. So, I'm gonna do just that. Why does it get so much, like, less laggy when I'm up here? Then when I descend, it goes womp. It's really strange. Well, I hope I'm getting somewhere. As in, getting towards the location in which I set up a little bit of a camp thing. And I still have yet to kill one of those darn things. Well, yeah, anyways. Might actually be nice to use this, because you can easily tell where you're firing at. Here we are. Still haven't picked up any meat or anything. I'm just gonna dig down here, I think. Well, not directly down here, because I have to dig through the mountain, and I don't want to have to waste that time. And actually, I would like to explore the rest of the surface before I truly go cave digging. So this episode will probably mostly be exploring the surface, and then the next episode will be doing the digging. Likes to come to my computer. This is going slowly. This rain is pretty ferocious, too. It's causing the lag, of course. Unless it's anti-gravity, this is actually possible as well. Okay, oh no! Stupid, slow thing, whatever. Whatever's causing me to be slow right now is extremely annoying. Just, no, stay, away, away, away. God damn it! Hopping things. This game is so normal. Die already. No! I did not say jump on top of my head, I said die already. There you go. You big lubber. And maybe I can slay you for meats. Dropped a claw instead. Okay, whatever. Fine. I like claws. What can I do with claws? Can be used for crafting. Oh, man. Hup-a-dup-a-doo! next objective anyways. Forgot what the quest here. Yeah, okay, so we need to get some stock. Wow, that looks deep. I'm just gonna say that. Although there are people here who seem to be friendly enough. I'll just sleep in one of their tents. Like a normal person. Come on. I do want to see what you have to you're one of those tip weirdos. And some oil lanterns, some copper ore. Cobblestone, some more cobblestone. Some bossies. And a thingy there. Oh, this looks like a cave. A deep cave with some strange creatures. It's quite the strange creature. Why did I not shoot it with my... Slay thy! Slay thee! Die! Die! I don't trust this thing. It's got a lolling tongue. I think. It's like some bat that's just got it way over personal health. Drop poultry. That doesn't count as steak, I don't think. But I'm gonna cook it. So I can eat it later. So. Yep, that does not count as steak. Lovely. Gonna cook it here. That's just gonna be poultry. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the heck? What was that? Whoa, 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 no! Oh my god. This is really kind of terrifying. Oh crap, I forgot he has that. Whatever. Kill him quick. I hear another singing thing. More of these stupid. Brr! I think that other guy just died. This game. craft some more bandages. Yes, we can. Right? Can we? Yes. Furnace set up, and then we'll call it an episode. Whew, yeah. There's a lot of strange things. Save that for the next episode. We'll venture down into this thing. And that'll be cool. Alright, see you guys in the next episode, which should actually come out. Because I'm actually going to continue this series. So, yay. Anyways, goodbye.
What I thought that was a giant smokestack of some shit.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. Then I thought it was a U-boat because I saw this deck. Then I thought it was a boat because it's a boat.
Have fun.